As a business owner, that's the first thing I would do, tax the rich, because the poor people are doing their job, are working so hard, and now they have to decide putting the food on the table for their family or paying their rent. And that's why the homeless population is increasing every single day in California. That's why I have my own foundation to help feed the hungry, shelter the homeless, and educate the needy. And that's why I have my own schools for low-income at-risk youth, kids. So I'm a servant. As you can see, I don't want to do is serve people. That's why I run for governor. All I want to do is just lend a hand to those people who need it the most. And I'm going to do this one term, and that'll be it. I just want to get in there, change those problems, those issues, and leave.